Alright, for your alternator reinstallation. And then, make sure your belt stays up. Now your longer bolt is over here. And your short bolt is over here. Go ahead and hit it with the ratchet. So you got that bolt, these two bolts on, tighten it to go, put your mount back up here. Put your bolt right here, put your bracket, get these two nuts, and go back here on these studs. Tighten these down. And then 13. I just snug it and give it a quarter of a turn. You don't want to have it too tight. You don't want to have it too loose. If you get that on, it's your bar. What you're gonna do is pull back on your tension there. You get your belt put on. Get your power wire. Get that put on. Make sure it's just tight, tight, tight. You do not want no jumps in it at all. No play, nothing. Do you get your positive wire pattern on? Tighten that put on. Get your clip. You're good to go.